There's so much more you can do with your WDAM 7 First Alert weather app. At the top right, you can open your settings and use the drop-down to customize your notifications. You can scroll down the list and handpick which types of weather you want to be notified of when warnings or alerts are issued for your area. The WDAM 7 First Alert weather app is your Pine Belt weather app, so use it your way. Sponsored by Toyota of Hattiesburg.